that it's lit. It's just so motherfucking lit. That's all I gotta say, you know, on this talk show. This talk show. Welcome, welcome, welcome. My name is Young Shade, and I'm gonna pass it over to Young Shade. He's gonna speak to you a little about his life. Yeah, all right. So, what do you think of your greatest accomplishment, Young Shade? Could you tell me a little bit about that, you know, now that we have you finally for an interview? Yo, the name is Young Shade, I don't get paid, but I'm riding on a train to fame. Hopefully I'll make it someday, but I'm just gonna be doing this rapping shit, cause I'm gonna make this 30 minutes quick. I just wanna tell you that I'm gonna be the biggest, like the biggest of my dick. And you know I'm gonna about to hit a lick. What? Alright, about my life, where should I start? Well, I first started rapping when I was about, I think in like 8th grade. But back in high school in 8th grade, I sucked at this shit. I don't even get paid, of course, cause I'm just starting to get better. And I'm a wear sweater cause it's so cold out here. So many haters around me, they say my shit is profounding now, cause before they thought it was lit as shit. I would have to actually agree, this is lit now, check this shit now. Yo, got this Rolly on my wrist, nah, it's Michael Kors, but that's good shit too. Ha, yo, check this shit, dude. Got this podcast, I'm gonna make this last. Ain't gonna be getting cash, but I will someday. Hey, just gotta look for better days. Gotta put in the effort, and you know I'ma do well. And I ain't gonna go to hell. As you can tell, I'm doing better, and I ain't gonna need a sweater no more. Hanging by the shore, fucking yo whore. By the beach, shit, you know I ain't gonna be chilling in the street anymore. Cause I'm by the mansion, by the shore. Well, not yet, motherfucker, give respect. I'ma hit your neck, give me some respect. Cause I got this ice, and I'ma flex. Flexing, got all that checks and diamonds. Yo, I'm just gonna be shining like the diamonds, like the jewelry too. And you know I'ma just keep it true. You know what I do, what I do up in here. Hey, hey, what I do up in here. Hey, hey, what I do up in here. I'm just speaking to you, kinda like there's nobody in the room, but there's a camera right there, microphone right here. And I'm just like, where is this going? I don't really know, I'm just flowing. And I'm just trying to be like promoting my shit with the freestyle. It's been a while since I've been freestyling, so I didn't really get any practice. And I'ma be like an axis, X and Y axis, like a math problem. Cause I think this will work. If I do this promoting shit, then I'll get